What up, dogs? Dave is in the hiss, I'll talking to you through a microphone. Yay! And today, I'm going to be using... To the face! I'm going to be using the F2000. The most amazing gun in the game. Why? You're asking yourself. I am going to reply that with, why not? Because I got the Vector gameplay, I was like, well, that's pretty awesome. 30 and 4, I think I go with the Vector, and it's definitely, it's not a bad gun. This, on the other hand, is a bad gun in the sense of MW2, where a lot of the guns are pretty awesome. And yes, I have the Noob Tube attached. Why? I'm not even gonna dignify that. Oh, it's so bad! It just, like, shoots like a freaking dildo that shoots weapons and stuff. Alright, I'm not gonna overuse the Noob Tube attachment, but it's just, it makes this gun bearable. I had, like, a way back, like, 2 years ago, I think I had a little show that I called How the Art of Pissing People Off. I think I only did, like, a couple of episodes, but it was fun, because people just hate dying from this gun. And I hate dying while using this gun. Face! Face! Didn't work. God, they always do that in shows. Let me see here. Do we have anybody that wants to die? No? Come on! You son of a bitch. You need sleight of hand on this gun, though. Oh! Could have been like a sexy turnaround swing. I need to get some kills, or else it's going to... Oi! Look at that. What's good about this gun is that when you die, you want to murder more people. Ah! Alright. Is there a guy there? No? So I'm down. I have 6 and 6. Wow. I know that there is a possibility of me winning. And you picked up my gun. You can't do that without asking. I have special needs, which allows me to use it. And I do not take kindly. We don't take kindly to people like you around these parts. So we want you. Alltså vad fan. Nu går det dåligt. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh, I don't know. I was trying to bounce it like they do in the montages. If you bounce it on the ground, then you can hit the people. Alright, I am definitely not playing very good in this game. But that's just what happens. When you are so... Enemy UAV online. Oh! Confident in yourself. I'm a fan. That! Alright. I've died 10 times. That's more than I've died in my actual real life, where I've never died. Oh. I mean, I'm dead inside and everything. There is a guy here. Hip fire! That was pretty douchey. Alltså för fan. Det skulle vara så jävla svårt. Alltså vad fan. This is not fun. Okay. How does that feel? Look at this. Tap it. Like it was a clitoris. I'm just realized what I actually said. Sometimes I just black out. I just black out and I let my mouth do the talking and the brain just sits back and chills. Nej, men vad fan, jag skjuter han ju. I'm sad now. Oh, headshot. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Moving on. Moving over here. Getting the AFK guy. Can really tell. Oh! I want to murder you in my sleep so I can wake up and just feel happy. Is that, that's really dark, actually. Now I am picking up the pace here. Getting a little bit better with this gun. Oh, I got the guy that's killed me like a bazillion times, and I got that guy as well. Gotta move up here and here. I'm gonna turn around. Gonna see a guy on the UAV. Going to wait for him to pop his head out. But that's not, that hasn't happened just yet. So I'm gonna flank around, shoot one guy more. Oh, calling the UAV, see a guy there. I see another guy there. I'm boxed in. Gonna reload. Gonna see that guy, and I got a hit marker on it, but I'm not going to. Not gonna use. Oh, I got the Harriers. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm going to win. I am a German. I am a German Call of Duty player from Germany. Yeah, that kind of. Oh, you duh. Look at that triple feed. Awesomeness. The game is mine. We got 3 more kills here that I can just show off. Oh yeah. Shoot him, my little sweet kill streaks from hell. Where are you? Want 2 more kills. Are there just like not a single enemy? Oh shit. Oh, guy behind me! So I have to finish the game off with this beautiful weapon, which is the weapon of choice for all people that are, that want to show how big their penises are. Where did, there we go. Oh, yeah, wow, a 1.9 KD ratio, I would say. That's pretty good. God, that gun really makes me want to strangle, as I said, strangle people in my sleep so when I wake up, I don't have to worry about it. So, I'll be like, finished. I think that's pretty good. Thanks for watching, guys. Let's click the older episodes. And I got Silencer. Oh my god, so happy. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon. Bye.